you do what you do until you can expand. Yeah. There's no shame in that. Okay, so now is a time of the show where we do Say It in Six. Have you seen, are you familiar with it, how we do Say It in Six? Okay, Say It in Six is a segment of the show where we allow the viewers to get to know Jazmine a little better. Because right now, it's probably high-fiving and hugging. But I'm sure there's a lot more behind that. So we do the segment called Say It in Six. And these are just six random questions that's going to allow people to get to know you a little bit better, okay? You ready? It doesn't have anything to do with child care or Women's Empowerment Foundation. But if you want to try it, put it in there. That's fine too. Question number one. You are an 80s baby, correct? Mm-hmm. What is your favorite TV show from the 80s?
I used to watch Rugrats.
What?
I used to watch Rugrats a lot. That's about it.
What's Rugrats?
Rugrats.
Rugrats.
Yeah, Rugrats.
Cartoon. You know,
that's a cartoon.
That's a Rugrats.
Yeah.
Didn't they have different characters? You know all the characters and everything?
Angelica, Susie Carmichael. We had Tommy, we had Chucky. Tommy was adventurous. Like, I like him. He was a leader. Okay. He always went places. Okay. And then they had Baby Dylan. He came on last. He came all the way at the end. But yeah, I love them.
I know nothing about
him. Okay. Question number two. You guys drove up from Houston and you're going to drive back to Houston.
Yes.
What is your favorite song to drive to with the music turned at full volume? Favorite song to drive to? It's blasting.
It's this song by, it's called, it's a Kathy Taylor song.
Oh,
well. Kathy Taylor. Okay. It's a Kathy Taylor song. We'll try to sing it a little bit. But I can't even sing it. That's sad. It's Jesus. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know the name of the song.
Okay.
But I really like it. I really like it.
All right. And you turn it all the way up? Mm-hmm. Every time it comes on.
Yeah, but my CD player broke right now.
Okay, question number three. Where is your favorite place to vacation?
New York.
I have to give you a high five for that. I love New York. Love New York. Why do you like New York so much?
Oh, it's busy. You can do everything. What isn't there that you're not going to do? You're always going to stay busy when you're there. Mm-hmm. You always. I love to shop. Especially when I could wake up at like 12 o'clock at night and then go to the store. I did that a couple of times.
When's the last time you've been?
In April of last year. Okay. We didn't get to go this year because we were quite busy, but April of last year.
Yeah. I love New York City. I love it, love it, love it. Question number four. What was the last concert you've been to?
Oh, man. Probably been a while. I can't even tell. Wait.
No?
You know what? Take that back. The Angels event. That was a concert. That was the last concert we had to raise funds for heart disease.
Who sang?
It was a local artist.
It was a local performer.
Number five. So you guys have Thankful Thursdays. Mm-hmm. You do it every Thursday?
Yes, ma'am.
How long you been doing consistently?
July the 20th consistently.
Wow. What do you enjoy cooking the most?
I do the beans and the sausage because they told me they loved it. That's one thing I enjoy cooking, the beans and the sausage for them.
Red beans?
Yes, red beans. This Thursday we did gumbo for them. Me and my spiritual sister and I.
Oh, so y'all cook for these
people? Yeah, it's really cooked. Like whatever they eat, we eat. We won't feed them anything that we wouldn't eat ourselves.
So we're not giving cold cuts and potato chips.
No, we cook them hot. We cook them hot meals. Mm-hmm. No sandwiches and stuff like that. But we hope that we cook basically just hot meals.
So they looking forward to Thursday. And what time do you guys do it?
We start cooking around 6 o'clock. We start serving them. We go head out there at 8. Okay. And everything is still hot because we have right now we're doing soup, chili, since it's cold. Mm-hmm. But we would have styrofoam plates and everything to keep everything hot. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. Question number six. Speaking of food, you're having a dinner party. Mm-hmm. Okay. You can invite 3 guests, either dead, alive, or a fictional character. So you can invite one of the Rugrats if you want. If you're having a different dinner party, 3 guests, dead, alive, or fictional character, who would the guests be?
All 3 would be my brother, my daddy,